with boisterous sound of drums and gongs. A lion, handled by a pair of performers, makes synchronized movements to the beat, leaping and thrusting his head high on the iron Meihua poles. This is a performance by 2-century-old lion dance troupe, Bilintang. They have been performing this for years to bring joy, excitement, and good fortune.
Wow, look at this cute giant lion's face. I will try to put it on. Ooh, here we are. If I pull a string inside, as you can see, it will make the blink of the eyes. And if I push the jaw, it will help the lion close his mouth.
But according to the chief coach of the troupe, the performance is not only about moving a lion's face mask. It also needs acrobatic skills for which performers undergo difficult training.
Look at these Meihua poles. The lowest one is 1.2 meters high and the tallest 2.5 meters. Performers need years of kung fu practice to have nice and steady movements.
He says despite the hardships, Bilintang has attracted many young people. The troupe organized lion dance classes at vocational high schools, enrolling students and allowing them to study and train as lion dancers at the same time. 14-year-old student Liu Jianyong is the youngest trainee of the troupe.
I decided to start lion dancing at the age of 10 when I saw a performance in my village. I first practiced at school communities and holiday classes. Now I'm a lion dance student at vocational high school. Honestly, many of my fellow students stopped halfway, but I decided to continue. Last year, I won the 6th place with my partner in the Chinese National Lion Dance Competition.
The performance is also popular among girls.
We play drum and gong. Even if we can't perform the difficult Ira pole movements, we can still play the bass rhythm, which is an indispensable part of a good performance. It's the soul of it.
They have also started a short video channel on social media, introducing their art to more people. The chief coach says lion dance is more than just a performance.
Chinese lion dance is an intangible cultural heritage. It teaches our members to have perseverance and be brave. It tells them to never give up, no matter what difficulties they face.
As the lion dances with energy and grace, the young dancers themselves are writing up their own stories of bravery and growth.